Fat woman of one day. Actually, you're not looking like a woman anymore. Except your small boobies that you can't decide if it's your stomach or...
I'm still going the right direction, huh?
Yes.
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay.
I guess I'm just loading one of my...
Don't shoot before that, they heard it, run away maybe. Well, the Galleon is not made for that, to be honest. You cannot hound ships.
I can look up the steering wheel.
No, that's not an option if while fight.
A bit to the right. Not much.
I guess I'm harpooning them straight away, or...
Yeah.
No, then we will also go to them.
We can't probably attack them because it's in the safe zone. From the outpost.
That could be. Then we just wait till they leave and then we are going straight behind.
That's kind of unfair.
It's a red black ship.
Well, but if they are just come from an outpost, they are empty, they have nothing on board.
We can just loot their ship, just jump straight on their ship.
It's true.
Yeah, that's a friend, that's a safe area, you cannot do anything.
Chad, I'm getting the sails up.
Okay.
Because you're...
They are leaving.
In a second. To left, Chad, hard left, hard left.
Left, yeah, left.
They have a small cannon boat, that's made for hunt. Oh no, it's... Not cannon, but they are
smaller. On the back, movie, there's a ship, a small ship.
Yes, they have a small ship on the back. Maybe we can do the same.
They have a different ship.
I can't shoot them.
They are faster than we are.
Go to the right, chat, then we have the flank from the cannons.
Don't grapple them yet, because we are still in the safe zone.
And we cannot tell them what we are doing.
Yeah, just go a little to the right. Yeah, just keep this.
We are faster, huh?
I think we are supposed to is just as fast.
Who is turning them left all the way?
Yeah, it's like totally against kind of the wind.
They have their sails also against the wind.
Yes.
but there are running guys on the off. I saw some.
Yes.
Okay, now we're getting
see only one
close
guy,
up people.
He's only seeing one guy.
Order is getting ready to shoot it.
But like I said, we don't have anything on board.
We got damaged. I'm repairing.
Guys,
oh, we are anchor.
Pull the anchor, guys.
I lowered the anchor.
Guys, we need to repair.
Order
get,
is
get the bucket.
I'm
guys, bucket. We are sinking.
Motor just attacked that guy. We are near.
No,
guys,
we
are sinking.
Yes, I'm looking for holes.
Who jumped on him?
Just get the water out.
Oh, you are. Okay, nice.
Really?
I fixed two holes.
Okay,
I don't see anymore.
Hole up here. There's still a hole to your left. And more even, but they are not in the water yet, so I don't think they...
I have no boot. Get the water out and you repair, because...
Ah, I see you moving.
Yep.
Come and drop on. Who's shooting?
Hold on. He's waving at
the... No, he's going to the island. He's going straight to the island.
To our...
Yeah, maybe just come to the ship, holder.
Yeah.
We are
don't
going
shoot.
With the boat to your ship. What the fuck is
this?
Is
it following? It is following you guys, yeah. Mm-hmm. Are you all on that?
Yes.
Yes. And it's going slightly left, right.
Shall we go with our ship?
Get it a little too... it's already too late. Yeah, just... Get into a cannon and try to shoot them.
That no, will not,
our,
I cannot...
our ship is on the wrong way.
Yeah, that's...
I can only try to leave him alone.
Is it still following us?
No, it's our galleon there.
Hit me.
What the fuck? Holler got my chest.
Oh, that's even better.
Holler just put the chest on
I thought
on
it
the...
bounced on the on the on the thing.
That's really nice. Why we are always swimming for it back then?
Holler, here's another chest.
They are not getting destroyed on board or something. They are. What the fuck do you have?
Ah, I'm
what is this? I can't see a shit. Why are we having that plant? What do I wear here? People. Can you
plan?
What the fuck? Who is this?
Who should it be?
If you do that again.
Yes.
Hold on, get that chest.
Do we just get chests from him or what?
Yes, 5 we need to get back.
What?
With different stuff into.
I read an, the thing next to him and.
Oh, that was it, that was number 5.
Read the thing next to him. I got like points for that. Oh, there's a chicken here.
Oh, okay.
If we go for the chicken, that is.
One day. I will say just shit on it. Like this?
More to the left, so you can just.
If you go north to the left, I crash into the island.
Okay.
I see him running.
Okay, dropping the anchor.
Yep.
I don't think you can destroy the ship. That would be totally
stupid. Should I try?
No, we are just going to loot the ship if possible.
They're coming back to the ship.
I'm just going to check.
I'm holding my rifle already.
Ammo, firebomb crates. I just put this. Put our. They're
on the ship. They're on the ship.
Get our ashen crates on air. Just give them our ashen crates, okay?
Okay.
So we don't really need this.
Did you just stole the something?
No.
One is behind.
What did he steal?
We cannot attack them, people.
No, I'm just putting our crate on.
What did you stole now? Was it even worth it? To steal people. I'm not a fan of stealing. It's a dick move.
We are leaving, so just put whatever we have on their ship, I guess.
Yes, exactly. We are leaving and just stealing shit.
Oh, he's waving at me. How to wave?
I don't know.
No, it's not set.
We're leaving shit on them.
Yeah, just
text chat.
We don't need to destroy something. We can get gift card to them if they're still playing.
What? Hodor is walking around with loot. Did you steal that from them?
How can we fight?
Just give it back. Just
with tea.
I don't think he wants all the empty chests, right?
No, probably not.
I'm just putting one on there and it's just like... half an empty chest.
The what? No? We have nothing else left.
You gave them even the food boxes?
Yes, nice cannons.
Wow, movie. I really.
Doesn't even. Oh, come on.
Are you a fucker? You cannot destroy the ship from there. Okay, okay.